In spirit of the best season, we're gonna be heading to Trader Joe's to try out every single one of their pumpkin items. All right, next up we have pumpkin ravioli. They're quite pretty, having a color on each side. The filling looks a bit funky. It's like brown and grainy, but it tastes pretty good. Though they're not as bad as I expected, they still aren't very good. I'll give these pumpkin ravioli a 4 out of 10. All right, next up we're gonna try these.